Detroit mourns the loss of a woman known as the godmother of African-American poetry.
Naomi Long Madgett has died at the age of 97. Madgett moved to Detroit in 1946, got a master's degree in education at Wayne State, and was mentored by the great Langston Hughes. Madgett authored many collections of poetry. She was named Detroit's Poet Laureate in 2001 and awarded the Kresge Eminent Artist Award in 2012.